also read the scriptures? And the child said, oh, that's so boring. I don't want to go to heaven. I like it even better here on earth. I have friends. And so, serving Abba Yahweh doesn't have to be boring. And today, we will find out how to serve our Heavenly Father Yahweh with excitement, with enthusiasm, and with
Hallelujah.
So, next slide. So, our objective for this afternoon is to know how we can serve our Heavenly Father Yahweh with joy and gladness in our hearts. Such that when Sabbath comes, excited tayo lahat. Yes, it's Sabbath. Diba mga kapatid natin, pag Sabbath, bilalagnat na. Bilalagnat ko. Bumibigat ka ganyan pa. But you should view a Sabbath as a day of meeting. It is a day that we have an appointment with our Heavenly Father. Right? So, these are the references from my lectures. Okay, next slide. So, serving Yahweh with gladness first, before we can serve our Heavenly Father Yahweh with gladness, and before we can have the peace of Abba Yahweh in our hearts that transcends or passes all understanding, first you must have faith in Him. Before you can have faith in Him, you must first believe that He exists. According to Hebrews chapter 11, verse 6, and without faith, it is impossible to please Yahweh, because anyone who comes to Him must believe that He exists and that He rewards those who earnestly seek Him. So there are two things to see in this verse. First, we have to believe that our Heavenly Father exists. And second, He will reward those who earnestly seek Him. So how can you believe on something or somebody that does not exist? That is where faith comes in. According to Hebrews chapter 11, verse 1, faith, it defines faith. Faith is, to have faith is to be sure of things we hope for. Or to be certain of things we cannot see. In other words, we are certain that it will happen even though it is not yet there. And we have a very good example of faith, a man of faith. In the scriptures also found in Hebrews chapter 11 by verse 7, it is Noah. Noah showed a remarkably strong faith in our Heavenly Father. In verse 7 it says,